Hi mga Kumarz, welcome back to my channel. I know it's been a while since I've uploaded my last video, but this time I'll share to you how we booked, how we managed to do the booking during the sunset cruise which we had last February 27 for our 6th anniversary. So we had that on promo, so for 2,000 pesos, that's for two already. But if you will go solo, so you have to pay 1,111 pesos. So 1,111 pesos if you will go on solo cruising. But since we are a couple, so 2K lang sa amo ang duha. We've got to enjoy sunset cruise around Lapu-Lapu, Marigondon. I'm not really familiar with the exact locations. That's from 4:30 p.m. to 7:30 p.m. So you have to go there at the like pickup area at exactly 4 o'clock. Then you will go on, you will ride a boat going to the going to the yacht. So by 10 lang ang boat, basta you have to be early so that you can also like choose your place on the yacht para makapili mo sa nice na spot for picture like that. It was a really nice and fun experience. It's something new because we haven't tried that one before. So I'm so happy that we were able to do that. In our cruise, Sunset Cruise, free food buffet dinner. And they also have live band, free wine, free drinks. And you've got to enjoy the sunset. Yeah. So we were around, I think, mga more than 20 may katawo ang nagpabook ato. But okay lang po, dako man sad ang yacht and then dili ra sad siya crowded. And also they are really strict in following the safety protocols. Although they did not require swab test. Yes, and if you wish to book, just I'll put the picture here. Just message them directly. Seahorse Houseboats and Yacht Cebu, their FB page. And you can also use the promo code that is viral in FB, that's Seahorse April. Muna siya yung promo code so that you can avail of the 2K. Because usually, kung dili promo, mahal yun siya per person. I think 3-5 per person. So, yes, for 1K, nindot na dyan siya ng experience. More siya pang dato, bisan pobrita, no? Pero at least once in a while, once in a lifetime, get to experience something like that. So, maura to siya, and if you have questions, if there are things that I haven't answered, kay this is almost a raw video, just comment down below. I'm very willing to answer your questions. That's all I've... Now, let's proceed to the video. Please enjoy watching us, our cheesiness and corniness. Please continue watching. Ta-da-da-da! Video. Guys! Hello, mga Kumarz. It's February 27, and we're about to ride on a yacht. We booked a sunset cruise here in Punta Inganyo, Mactan, Lapu-Lapu City. Because it's our 6th anniversary and, you know, we'd like to try something new this time. So I saw this post online and it went viral, so I was able to manage a booking. Now we're here at the pickup area waiting for our pickup. It's a Hello Kitty themed resort. Okay. So, ano? So by 10 lang going to the yacht. Oh, na mga kauban. And then that's the yacht there.
Naka extra mask. Pwede ko mga yun. Pwede ko mga yun. Pwede ko mga yun.
How do you find this trip?
Tindot.
Huh? Tindot? Kanya, mo request kung song ikaw kanta dito. Bulihi ang kanya. Huh? Beautiful in my eyes.
Mahal na.
Sunset.
Jump the
parts! Go first! Nanang sunset. So everybody is standing up to take pictures now. Hanggang sa pagtanda natin, tanong lang sa'yo kung pa kaya ibigin mo kahit maputi na ang buhok ko. Gutom na kaayo. That's the kitchen. Muna siya ang kitchen. They are cooking food. Humot jud kaayo. Itong jud kaayo na asin. Kay wala kay ko na kaon og lunch kay buffet lagi dere, so dili ra ko mabanat og kaon. Check, it's 6:10. Gutom na. Kumot na kayong pagkaon. Yeah. Uy, ganun kumata ta rito sa ibabaw. Let's go.
Dinner with a view.